is the merchandise around?
Good to see you, comrade. Hope you've had ample opportunity to batter around someone deserving.
Shall I dance for you, my lord? I've studied under many masters of the art. I'm sure I could hold your attention for hours. Lady Fedrosa. I don't care for her, actually, but the money here at the Ebony Flask is good. If it wasn't, Amula and I would have cleared out long ago. She's just too jumpy. They say the Argaviri War made her twitchy. She's easily startled by the strangest things, like lizards. Those lizards infesting the Argonian Quarter drive her crazy.
Could I interest you in a game of chance? I'm told I have terrible luck, but maybe today will be different. I don't hate her, but there's no love lost between the Nightflowers and Fedrosa. She regards us a necessary evil. She doesn't even partake of our talents. Plus, she's incredibly jumpy. My guess is she's caught one too many fireball blasts in the war. She still hates loud noises. There's an alchemist next door who's constantly testing flash powder and sulfurs. If she hears so much as a pop, she jumps right out of her skin.
Interested in a room? I've got a nice one. Cool breezes.
Just so you know, we don't serve Ashlanders here. Good with you?
What's that smell? Did another stinking lizard get in here? Get away from that!
Dumb move. Now you've got a bounty. I saw that, you swit!
storm and shine across land or sea. I run to her and together we
Bah! I'm so sick of mushrooms. I'd sunder Davenil's head in front of his own mother for a slice of my Aunt Hill's horker pie. Excuse us. This is a private matter.
Forget everything you've seen here.
Hurry to the Cloudy Dregs Inn. Our situation grows perilous, and Azura is anything but patient.
Have we met? I don't remember.
I believe I'll have another.
This work isn't going to do itself.
the shadows, fiend. The Akaviri are upon us. To me, troops! Back, you devils! Sorry, everyone. I lost myself for a moment there. I really hope this goes easily. I'd prefer not to kill you today. So what will it be? Easy or hard? Now, see? That wasn't so bad.
What's that distinctive bottle I see peeking from your pack? Masterfully done. Truly a procurement worthy of praise and reward. It's an honor and a privilege doing business with you, friend.
You have business here?
What can I do for you?
This one be of service.
Things were easier for me before the Talvani decided to abscond with all their knowledge and goods. But no matter. Can I be of assistance?
Thank you. Staging catapults near the Dark Anchors is too risky. Or is it? Good. I've already told the Stone Falls chapter to increase their patrols. If the Worm Cult gets a foothold, volcanic activity will be the least of their problems.